Hi friends, welcome to Excel Festive. In this video, we are going to see how to use the comparison operator in Excel. The comparison operators are equal, less than, greater than, less than or equal to, greater than or equal to, not equal, the one which I have given in blue color. Okay friends, see here to the right, I have given the operator's name. Each and every operator name has been given. Okay friends, and what it does is the comparison operator. Operators that compare value and return true or false. Okay, it will give the output only as true or false. Only that it will perform based on the condition met. I will explain you how now. See here, we are going to see the result here. I have given the two column, random number 1 and random number 2. Okay, see here. Now I am going to use the formula. The formula should start with equal. Random number 1, I have selected that cell 100 and equal. The first comparison operator is equal. I have selected that one. Okay, equal and random number 2, the same 100. Okay, what it does is it will check the first number 100 is equal to second number 100. If it is true, it will return the true as a output. If it is false, then it will give us a output as a false. Okay, friends. Now let's see the second example. See, equal to the second number I have given, selected the 200, and the second comparison operator is less than, and I selected 300. Okay, the second number. Once I press enter, it is giving the true as output because 200 is less than 300, so the output is true. See, let's see the next one. Equals, first number is 300. Now the symbol is greater. Okay, greater than second number. Okay, now 300, it's checking with 400. 300 is greater than 400? No. So the output is false. Let's see the one more. See, equal, and 400 I have selected. Now we are giving less than or equal to. Okay, less than or equal to. Now I am selecting 500. It will check 400 is less than or equal to 500. Yes, it is less than or equal to 500. So the output is true. Now see the next example. Equals 500 greater than or equal to 600, it will check and it is false because 500 is not greater than or equal to 600. Okay, and the last example is equal to 600 not equal to 700. Okay, now the output is true. Yes, 600 is not equal to 700, so we are getting the result as true. Okay, this comparison operator only gives true or false based on the condition met. Okay, this will be more useful for using the advanced Excel formulas. Okay, for if formula and or most of the formulas we are using this comparison operator. Okay friends, I hope you like this video. If you really like this video, please press the like button, and if you wanted to share this with your friends, please go ahead and share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching this video.